After teaching a dog to give Nazi salutes and posting it online, a man has been convicted of a hate crime and fined for over $1,000. 30-year-old Mark Meechan was accused of showing the pug to react, while he said the words "gas the Jews" 23 times, as well as raising a paw when he said "Sig Heil." Meechan filmed it and posted it on his YouTube channel, where it was seen more than 3 million times. As for why he thought it was funny, Meechan said, "The context of it. It's the juxtaposition of having an adorable animal react to something vulgar. That was the entire point of the joke." The pug, called Buddha, belongs to his girlfriend, Suzanne Kelly, and Meechan, from Scotland, insists he did it to annoy her. However, in his ruling, Sheriff O'Carroll noted, "Your girlfriend was not even a subscriber to your channel. Thousands viewed it before she viewed it." Meechan plans to appeal the fine, saying it sets a dangerous precedent.
For people to say things, their context be completely ignored, and then they can be convicted for it. Basically, you don't get to decide the context of what you said. Other people don't get to. The court decides to. That's dangerous.